Hello, everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions. Welcome back to a brand new video. I'm having a good day today. I don't know about the rest of you guys, but I'm having a real, real nice day. And I thought I'd cut the camera on while I'm heading into work here and just do a quick little video and share something with you guys that may be meaningful for you and see if I could get you on board to take what I'm calling the smile challenge. You know, I thought for the entire month of May, I would give myself a challenge. And I've had several challenges I've given myself this year, and many of them I have met. And I feel monumentally better because of it, I got to tell you. I've had a lot of physical challenges that I've given to myself, and my physical body has transformed massively since the beginning of the year, and I'll share some of that with you guys in another video. But I really wanted to take on this challenge personally because I tend to have, especially on Mondays, I don't necessarily have a depressing day, but I have this sometimes, every now and again, I have this almost fear when I wake up in the morning, and just this fear of going into work. You know, what am I going to encounter? What kind of fires am I going to have to put out today? And that tends to happen, and then I get to the weekend, and even on Saturdays when I have to work, which most Saturdays I'm going to do a half day, there's still something unique and special about the weekend where I don't have that feeling. And then Sunday, you know, I'm in church all day long, and it just, all that stuff's just gone. And I got to thinking, you know, I remember hearing years ago about a study that was done where they took people who were clinically depressed. I should probably drive with two hands. We drive with our knees down here in the South. They took people who were clinically depressed, who were actually on antidepressant medication, and they did an experiment where they took them off of their medication and they challenged them to stand in front of a mirror and smile for 20 minutes at a time every day. And, you know, they could choose the frequency, whether it was once a day or multiple times a day or whatever the case may be. But what they found was at the end of this 30-day period when they had done the study, wow, there is no good angle for me to hold this. Either get a lens flare or I am completely dark. Here, let's do it this way. At the end of this 30 days when they did this this challenge, they found that many of the participants in this challenge were able to completely manage their depression and never had to go back on antidepressant medication. And as I said, while I am not depressed in any way, I do have a little bit of a slight fear every day when I go into work. And like I said, especially on Mondays, and I really like to get rid of that. And so I thought I'd challenge myself. I've got about a 40-minute drive into work every morning. And so what I'm doing for the entire month of May, and I'm starting today, even though today's not May 1st. I like starting stuff on a Monday. It makes it nice and easy for me. I should just hold it from here. It's probably going to be easier. Sorry if my finger covers up the camera. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to spend the entire drive into work smiling like an idiot. So as I'm driving, I'm doing this. And people are looking at me as I'm driving down the road, which is perfectly fine. But I've noticed something. I've been doing it for like 10 minutes now. And one of the things I've noticed is that there's an old adage that says emotion is created by motion. And what happens when you do something like this is that your brain starts going, why the heck am I smiling? What am I doing? And it will actually start trying to process what specifically is making you smile. Well, your brain goes, okay, well, I usually smile when I'm happy, so what makes me happy? And I start, in my mind anyway, I start pulling up memories that make me happy. I start noticing things like a couple of squirrels chasing each other or something like that. Just little stuff. And it reinforces the smile. It reinforces the happiness. And it's like this spiral of upward growth. And so like I said, I've only been doing about 10 minutes so far. So I thought I'd cut the camera on and give you guys this challenge. Challenge you on your way into work. Just take this idea of smiling, even if it's for just 5 minutes. You don't have to smile the entire time, but just smile like an idiot for like 5, 10, 15, 20 minutes, whatever your work drive is or whatever your work commute is if you don't drive, and people are going to stare at you. They're going to look at you funny. But when you get to work, I'm betting, at least based on how I feel right now, that you're going to feel monumentally better, and you're probably going to have a really dadgum good day no matter what's happening. So I'm going to give it a shot. I'm going to go for the next 30 days all the way through the end of May. Just see what happens. And I encourage you guys to take the exact same challenge, because I guarantee you, I'm going to feel so different at the end of this 30 days mentally and emotionally. I can't wait to see what June's going to be like. So I'm really looking forward to this. And I hope that some of you guys will take this challenge as well. Anyway, that's all I got for you guys today. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. It's sort of like a little Monday motivation video. I haven't done one of those in a while. But like I said, I just thought I'd share this with you guys. And hopefully it's meaningful to you. Hopefully some of you will take on the challenge. And perhaps some of you might even be better for it, myself included, at the end of this 30 days. But like I said, that's all I got for you guys. Hope that you'll take the challenge on, and yeah, that's it. So, thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you have any comments or questions, drop them in the comment section down below. Be sure to leave a thumbs up on this video, and subscribe to AG Productions if you hadn't subscribed already, so you get notified every single time a new video gets posted. Also, a big thanks goes out to my patrons. Thank you very, very much for your financial support. Huge thanks goes to Alexander and Andrew, our patrons at the $5 plus level. Thank you guys for your support, and that's all I got. So thank you again for watching. I really appreciate it. God bless you all. Have an amazingly happy rest of the day, and I will see you all in the next video.